Okay, so this is going to be the first test of the Sanyo VPC-VH1A camera using the iFrame option with an ISO of auto. We're going to export this into iMovie and upload it up to YouTube and see how it turns out.